making our giant bangus that we buy in the market. This is a best brand. We have a brand here ng mamahaling bangus. We buy it, a specialty of the family. We're gonna cook it into like a pais or a bakshu with vinegar. And we put a lot of ginger because we like ginger and garlic. We call it her pais or bakshu. And we have a lot of ginger. Yes! Yummy! Now we're gonna put some water to boil it. Go ahead, Dad! You put the water! Add some more. We just put 1 cup yet. 1 cup of rice. Sorry. Not rice. The water. In water, we put about 5 tablespoons of vinegar. And then we put 1 sachet of Ajinomoto seasoning for the our pinaksiwan bangus. Pinaksiwang bangus. Two and a half ladles of our this silver swan sukang puti to our bangus. And then after that, I put a half cup of calamansi and then put some 2 tablespoons of sugar. So this is the pinaksiwan isdang bangus. So yummy. Yeah. So thumbs up to us. Okay? We use only the sukang puti. Yummy. Hope you enjoy it. God bless.